Hey guys, this is Alex alongside Mako Sports. In this episode of Dope Gear, we are going to be going over UNC's custom STX Rival helmet. So as all of you know, the University of North Carolina is STX's poster child for all of their new swag. This matte black STX Rival is absolutely no exception. So going over the decals on this helmet, they have a black mohawk with these nice Carolina blue accents going up. On the side, what's really cool about these is that it's the normal Carolina blue, and then the stroke on them is actually a chrome silver, which gives it a nice flare when it's juxtaposed to that matte black right there. And in regards to the face mask, it's just a super solid Carolina blue face mask with a black chin. And what's also really nice is that the chin is matte black as well. It's a complete smooth transition from the shell to the chin, which is actually a really nice touch. Not a lot of people would notice that. On the back, the decals have that same chrome silver alongside the Carolina right here. And then it has the national flags of Canada, the United States, and North Carolina. So the Rival being kind of a newer helmet, it's important for you to get the specs of it if you want to get a full overview of it. So we have the clear demonstration version of it as well. So the biggest things that you'll see in the Rival, as opposed to other helmets, this one is a lot more round. This is absolutely STX's best looking helmet to date. And what really makes it stand out is obviously the shape of it, but instead of a normal ratchet system or maybe a BOA system, they have a pump system, which you hit this button right here a couple times and then to inflate it, obviously, and then you can release it with this button. Let's see if you can hear it. Maybe I didn't pump it up enough. Oh, it got caught. Nice. If you want to see the STX Rival in action, take a look at some of these highlights shot by the man himself, TJ. Thank you for watching this episode of Dope Gear. I am Alex alongside Mako Sports. You can find me on Instagram at AlexFullAcross. If you have any recommendations for our next episode of Dope Gear, please drop them below in the comments. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, and then always, always subscribe. See you later. Peace.